So Taylor Guitars has a lot of business to do. We do these things called road shows. We do them in your town. We do them in everybody's town. We do 200 of them a year. I've had as many as 600 people show up to a road show. I'm talking about a dealer event where we come to play guitars. We travel a lot. We have a lot of people traveling. The timing was right, and what Charlie's kind of alluding to is we recently bought a corporate plane, so we have the ability to travel and do a lot more things. It made something like this pretty neat. But let me tell you, I don't care how old you get or how rich you get or what you've seen anything. When you're flying in your own jet with your buddies and you got all your chairs turned towards each other and you're playing guitars at 30,000 feet, that's
pretty cool.
That's just pretty cool.
And they got to sit in the co-pilot seat. For sure.
Co-pilot goes to the bathroom and then he's like, hey, can I sit in your seat?
It doesn't happen every day. And no cell phone, the next day I'm flying a plane.
There's a song that is kind of a cowboy song that I want to play, and it's a song that I literally woke up with it in my head, like the entire lyric. I wrote it down and then went back to sleep, and then I woke up again, and that's this song right here. It goes like this.
Steal and rob, but I ain't no good at thieving, so I might as well.